Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to read about nouns, means संज्ञाएं. It is chapter 3 of your grammar book, part 1. Definition of noun, संज्ञा की परिभाषा. The names of persons, places, animals or things are called naming word. मतलब व्यक्ति, वस्तु या स्थानों के जो नाम होते हैं वो क्या कहलाते हैं? Naming word कहलाते हैं. These naming words are called nouns. और वही नेमिंग वर्ड्स क्या कहलाते हैं? नाउंस कहलाते हैं. सच एज तानिया, सांची, विक्रांत. नेम ऑफ पर्सन्स. सेकेंड, रूम, किचन, स्कूल, गार्डन. नेम ऑफ प्लेसेस. नंबर थर्ड, डॉग, कैट, रेट, फिश, एनिमल्स. नेम इट इज दीज आर एनिमल्स. नंबर फोर, बॉल, पेंसिल, डॉल, बुक. नेम ऑफ थिंग्स. Now let's see the example of this nouns. First, he was wearing jeans. So jeans is a name of thing. So noun. Number two, Mr. Ram lives in Agra. So Mr. Ram name of person, Agra name of place. Both are nouns. Number third, she reads the Bible every day. The Bible is a name of one holy book. So the Bible is also noun. Number four, she has a pet dog. So dog name of animal. So it is also noun. Let now come to the activity of this nouns. Activity ABC, page number 16. Solving. Answer the following questions. First, what is your name? You have to write your name here. Second, what is your father's name? You have to write your father's name here. Okay. B, look at the picture given below and write down the name of the person below each picture. One has been done for you. First, doctor, name of person, doctor, D-O-C-T-O-R. Second, teacher, T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Number third, carpenter, C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R. And number four, P-O-L-I-C-E, police. Number C, look at the things given below and write down their correct names. One has been done for you. Number one, butter, B-U-T-T-E-R. Second, television, T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, television. Number third, H-O-N-E-Y, honey. And number four, K-N-I-F-E. So dear students, this activity A you have to write in a notebook, activity B and C you have to fill in book and learn it. Thank you.